Hi everyone, we will see exercise 7.5 la third question paaka porom. Evaluate or function kuduthirukanga. First step enadhu, namma limit state apply panna porom. Limit extends to infinity, appa infinity by log infinity. Appa infinity by infinity kadaikudhu, idhu oru indeterminate formula irukku. Appa namma enna pannanum, idhukku L'Hopital rule apply pannanum. L'Hopital rule la enadhu, numerator thaniya differentiation divided by denominator thaniya differentiation. Okay va? So numerator x irka, appa x differentiation anadhu 1 divided by log x differentiation anadhu 1 by x. Appa indha x vandu reciprocal ah mele poidum, appa x by 1 namalku kedaikudhu. So idhil nam enna pandrom, limit extends to infinity apply panna namalku infinity dhaan varudhu. So indha maari vandhuchuna nam enna pannalam, limit does not exist nu eludhalam. Ena marubadi apply panna namalku indeterminate formula dhaan varudhu. Appa nam enna conclusion varalam, the limit doesn't exist in conclusion ku vandralam. Okay va? So in the limit extends to infinity x by log x la limit doesn't exist. Seriya? Edha doubt irundha kila comment pannunga. Okay, bye bye.